Guys, we got our Komi-san anime on full throttle, the Chainsaw Man anime announcement, and now we can all shut up about Spy Family because its anime was finally announced! This story is about an agent named Twilight, who, for his undercover job, has to start a family. WIT Studio is collaborating with Cloverworks, so let's hope they prevent this studio from ruining Spy Family's second season. The anime will be directed by Kazuhiro Furuhashi, who directed Rurouni Kenshin, the original Hunter x Hunter, Gundam Unicorn, and more recently Dororo, and also made the storyboards for Higurashi and Mononoke, two visually impressive series, especially the latter. The music of the show will be produced by No Name, who you might know, at least from the Dorohedoro opening, which was an absolute banger. Can't wait to see what this series has to offer. It seems to be in the hands of very capable staff, and the trailer looks clean. Thank you for watching, don't forget to leave a like if you liked the video, and subscribe for more anime content. Stay awesome!